climbing rose, planted nearly 2 months. Originally 1 meter tall, is now nearly 2 meters tall. But it started to be affected by caterpillars. This has led to eaten, distorted leaves and characteristic folded over leaves where the caterpillar makes a home. Opening the leaf reveals a caterpillar. Which at this stage is possibly changing to the adult form.